Champagne showers cooling things off in the Atlanta clubhouse overnight.
The Braves celebrating their big win against the Phillies, clinching the National League East division title. Here's Fred Khalil with the highlights.
Good morning from Truist Park, where the Braves wrapped up their fourth consecutive division title with a 5-3 win over the Philadelphia Phillies. The magic number was down to one last night, and the Braves took care of business, and it started quickly. In the bottom of the first, Jorge Soler with a home run to lead off the game for the Braves, and the Braves had a 1-0 lead. Moved to the bottom of the fourth, Austin Riley homered to make it 2-0, and the Braves win 5-3 as Will Smith comes on to get the final outs of the game. And now they win the division and advance to the division series.
Four in a row is hard. I can't imagine those 90s teams and how they did all that. But it's a great feeling. This is right up there with 2018 for me. This year had so many ups and downs, so many things that could have derailed this season completely.
I'm so proud of these guys and what they overcame, where we came from, the different line changes and all in our team, and to just kind of hang in there and pull this thing off is unbelievable.
The Braves win 5-3 to sew up the National League East division title, their fourth consecutive division title. Now it's on to the division series to take on the Milwaukee Brewers 1 week from tonight. At Truist Park, Fred Khalil, CBS 46 News.
That'll be fun. And I was just listening to Freddie Freeman there talking about how this is like 2018 for him. He's got twins at home, like under a year old. And so there he is out there getting it done, being a daddy at home. You can relate to all that.
162 baseball games and your dad of young twins. You know, as soon as he does have a free second, his wife's like, here you go, Freddie.
Here you go. There you go.
As she should.
They're going to be back in action tonight.
They are. So, it's going to be another great night to go out to Truist Park.